I'm in Zion National Park today, and we're going to talk about relative dating. This is an area where you can see lots of layers. Ideally, when you do relative dating, the bottom layers are older and the top layers are younger fossils. But in this sort of situation, relative dating can get a little tricky. The layers are tilted and some of them are folded, and you can see there are layers on top that are heading a different direction than the layers down here. So this might be a very good place to use index fossils to help you figure out exactly how old your fossils are, or you could use radiometric dating.